Hours before the state Supreme Court is set to hear arguments in the high-speed rail battle, the mayors of the three biggest cities along the planned route are revealing details about their new partnership.
Orlando, Tampa, and Lakeland, and possibly Miami, which could later be a bullet train destination, are prepared to help head up this project. West 2's Greg Fox live in Lakeland, where a news conference began just a few minutes ago. Greg.
And the mayors of Orlando, Tampa, in Miami, although that mayor is not here today, and also from Lakeland, formulated this letter. They're going to be sending it to Governor Rick Scott to insist that he allow them to form a partnership, a super region, if you will, to be able to build high-speed rail. That news conference is continuing to go on right now in front of Lakeland City Hall. Here is more on what was said just moments ago.
Now, we are hopeful that in the next 24 hours, Governor Scott will reach his position and choose to work alongside cities in this corridor to make high-speed rail a reality in the I-4 corridor. The governor challenged us to find a method that would ensure there's no risk for the Florida taxpayers, and we have done exactly that, and we hope that we can move high-speed rail forward for the citizens of Florida.
And that was Orlando Mayor Buddy Dyer just a couple of minutes ago. This news conference is still continuing. Keep in mind, in less than 3 hours, the state Supreme Court is going to be hearing arguments in a lawsuit brought by State Senator Thad Altman of Brevard County and a Tampa State Senator challenging Rick Scott's ability to reject federal funding to build the bullet train. Again, that gets underway at 3 o'clock. We'll have these continuing developments beginning on West 2 News at 4 and all day on West.com. Live in Lakeland, Greg Fox, West 2 News.